Pennsylvania Road, a sky blue Jaguar and a Thunderbird Ford. The Jaguar setting on 99, trying to beat the bird to the county line. Just a half a mile from Dudenville, they had a speed sign set right at the top of the hill. Said 35 miles and stay in line, but the Jaguar and Thunderbird never made the sign.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Look out! A real small town, just 102 and 9 acres of ground. Some stool pigeon put the county sheriff wise, told him park down in Dudenville and catch him guys. Sheriff laid low, half hid in the weeds. He said for 8 days didn't nobody speed. A cloud of dust came appearing up the road. Here come the Jaguar and Thunderbird fool.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Here they come. Double clutch second, put him in third, and turned around and went after the Thunderbird. He would get a bonus and a big fat fine if he could catch him before they crossed that county line. The sheriff used to drive his car 110, and if he aimed to get him, he'd have to do it again. The crest of the hill, he's about a mile behind. There wasn't but 3 more miles to the county line. You better run. Counting on the downward grade, and with the winning behind him, he'd do 100 in the shade. The Thunderbird saw the sheriff gaining speed and put his foot to the floor and pulled up to the lead. Jaguar say you ain't won the race yet and pulled back around the bird like a saber jet. The sheriff doing better than 109, bumper to bumper with the bird when they cross the line.